The Church of Scientology lashing out at former King of Queens star and talk show host Leah Remini.
Oh, hell no.
After she cut ties with the church and reportedly filed a missing persons report for Shelley Miscavige, the wife of the head of the church, David Miscavige. CNN tried to reach Remini for comment, but she didn't reply. Ms. Miscavige has reportedly not been seen in public for several years. Remini's sister Nicole said in an interview last month with My Talk Radio in Minneapolis, St. Paul, that her sister's problems with Scientology started when she asked David Miscavige about his wife's whereabouts at the wedding of Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes.
That's part of the reason that Leah started questioning things.
Okay.
So, like, where's his wife?
According to Nicole, that question led to others and ultimately to Leah leaving Scientology.
If she's not anywhere weird, produce her.
Right.
You know what I mean? Just produce her. Why is it so wacky? It's wacky because you won't answer the question. You won't produce her. Because Leah has been like, give me her number, let me call her. Like, where is she?
But early Friday morning, a commander with the LAPD told CNN they followed up on the report and Shelley Miscavige is fine. Detectives had a face-to-face with Miscavige and say she is not being held against her will. The case is now closed. The Church of Scientology also released a statement Friday morning saying, in part, the entire episode was nothing more than a publicity stunt for Ms. Remini. Rather than move on with her life and career, Ms. Remini has aligned herself with a handful of untrustworthy, lunatic tabloid sources who obsessively harass the church to advance their selfish agendas.
And the Church of Scientology also says that the missing persons report has been nothing more than a distraction for the LAPD. But the question remains, where is Shelley Miscavige? In an earlier statement to CNN, the Church of Scientology said Ms. Miscavige is doing just fine and is still very active in the church as she has always been. So not exactly answering the question about where she is, but saying she's fine. The saga could continue, though. Leah Remini is expected to actually write a tell-all book about her time in the Scientology Church. So we will see what the next chapter will be.